Welcome to Blizzard Arena. And now, taking the field, the visiting team, the Albany Conquest. Albany will be kicking off to start the game. Simmons back to return. Kickoff return, 9 yards. Simmons on the return. They'll start the drive at the 9-yard line. First and 10. The pass ball's incomplete. Number one, the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10, ball on the 9-yard line. Almost a disaster down there, but we get it back. Second and 8. Ball on the 23-yard line. Clement on the carry. 3-yard gain on the play. Third and 5. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Make some room.
Push the line.
The fastball's incomplete. Number 95, the intended receiver on the play. Green Bay is lined up for the kickoff. Cotton back to return. First and 10. Ball on the 5-yard line.
Come on, come on.
Number 85 makes the catch. 17-yard gain on the play. First and 10. Ball on the 21-yard line.
Keep going.
Make some
The pass falls incomplete. Number 85, the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10, ball on the 21-yard line.
Keep your head in the game. Make it happen. Go!
First and goal. Ball on the 8-yard line.
Keep it tight. Action.
Clement, the ball carrier. Gain of 2 on the play. Second and goal. Ball on the 5-yard line.
Away.
Touchdown, Green Bay. The extra point attempt is good. Green Bay is lined up for the kickoff. Cotton back to return. Kickoff return 12 yards. Cotton on the return. Albany will start the drive at the 13-yard line. First and 10. Incomplete pass, number 97, the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10, ball on the 13-yard line.
Come on, come on!
You can't overthrow me.
Turner makes the reception, 19-yard gain on the play. First and 10, ball on the 17-yard line.
Come on, come on, watch it.
Touchdown, West. The extra point attempt is good.
Good job, y'all.
At the end of the first quarter, the score is Green Bay 10, Albany 7. Albany is lined up for the kickoff. Simmons back deep to return.
Holding.
No way, no way, no way. You're crazy. No, come on, man. No way.
First and 10, ball on the 7-yard line.
he going?
Look it up. I guess I let him have that one. I know you like that.
Way to hold on to the pill.
Danielson makes the catch. Gain of 4 on the play. Second and 6. Ball on the 11-yard line.
Keep it tight.
Move it, move it.
First and 10, ball on the 21-yard line.
Press it. Push the line.
Move it, move it.
Nice job, Hugo. Come on.
Peterson on the reception. Gain of 6 on the play. Second and 2. Ball on the 21-yard line.
Set. Blocker.
Away. Take it down. Watch out for that.
Not in our house, kid.
Danielson makes the catch. 5-yard gain on the play. First and 10. Ball on the 16-yard line.
Push the line.
He's going.
He's coming in.
The pass ball's incomplete. Number 1, the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 16-yard line. First and goal. Ball on the 6-yard line.
Make the move.
Touchdown, Wizard.
Take the line.
No foot, no foot.
The extra point attempt is good.
Nice kick, dog.
Green Bay is lined up for the kickoff. Cotton back deep to return. Kickoff return, 14 yards. Cotton on the return. First and 10, ball on the 15-yard line.
Raise it up. Come on, let me in.
Hang the line.
Block the kick. Block it.
The extra point attempt is good.
I'm gonna get in there next time.
Albany is lined up for the kickoff. Simmons back deep to return. Kickoff return 13 yards. Simmons on the return. Green Bay will start the drive at the 14-yard line. First and 10. They'll take over at the 14-yard line. First and 10.
Take it down.
Take it.
Fuck it up.
The pass ball's incomplete. Number 81, the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 14-yard line. Timeout called by the offense. First and 10, ball on the 24-yard line. Second and 15, ball on the 22-yard line.
Go, go!
The offense calls a timeout.
I know y'all are loving this.
It's all mine next time.
Yeah.
All right, now, yeah.
All right, watch it, watch it. You need it on the field, you need it on the field.
Yeah,
go.
Go now.
First and 10, ball on the 11-yard line.
Action! Press it!
I'll take that.
Worry about holding on to your head next time.
Nice job of holding the ball.
Peterson with the reception. Gain of 4 on the play. Second and 6. Ball on the 6-yard line.
Make some room.
Come on, come on.
Go.
The pass ball's incomplete. Number 1, the intended receiver on the play. Third and 6. Ball on the 6-yard line.
Come on, come on.
Come on, come on!
And he'll tack on 6. Timeout called by the offense. The extra point attempt is good. Green Bay is lined up for the kickoff. Cotton back deep to return. Eagles calls a timeout. Kickoff return 16 yards. Cotton on the return. They'll take over at the 17-yard line. First and 10.
Move it, move it.
Need some help.
At the end of the first half, the score is Green Bay 24, Albany 14. We're ready to begin the third quarter of play. Green Bay, 24, Albany, 14. Green Bay is lined up for the kickoff. Cotton back to return. Down West.
Tighten the line.
Psych him out. Psych him out.
The extra point attempt is good. Albany is lined up for the kickoff. Simmons back deep to return. Kickoff return, 14 yards. Simmons on the return. Green Bay will start the drive at the 14-yard line. First and 10.
Push the line. Push the line. Sit tight.
The fastball's incomplete. Number 81, the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 14-yard line.
Try not to hurt me, them, not me.
Yeah,
go.
First and 10. Ball on the 18-yard line.
Move it, move it. He's going.
Touchdown, Lizard.
I can feel it, it's electric, baby!
Take the line!
Block it, kid, block it!
Thank you. Green Bay is lined up for the kickoff. Cotton back deep to return. Kickoff return 18 yards. Cotton on the return. Albany will start the drive at the 18-yard line. First and 10. Number 85 makes the catch. 19-yard gain on the play. First and 10, all on the 12-yard line. Incomplete pass, number 85, the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10, ball on the 12-yard line. The pass falls incomplete. Number 97, the intended receiver on the play. Third and 10, ball on the 12-yard line.
Knock it out!
Incomplete pass, number 84, the intended receiver on the play. The field goal attempt is good. Albany is lined up for the kickoff. Simmons back to return. The kickoff goes through the end zone for a touchback. First and 10, ball on the 5-yard line.
Holding, number one. Sounds good to me.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah, I know you like that first down, right?
First and 10, ball on the 21-yard line.
Take it down.
Push the line.
Incomplete pass, number 81, the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10, ball on the 21-yard line. The pass falls incomplete. Number one, the intended receiver on the play. Third and 10, ball on the 21-yard line. At the end of the third quarter, the score is Green Bay 30, Albany 24.
Come on.
Make some move.
He's going.
First and 10. Ball on the 17-yard line.
Push the line.
Incomplete pass. Number one, the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 17-yard line. The pass falls incomplete. Number one, the intended receiver on the play.
Protect the line.
No foot, no foot.
The field goal attempt is no good. Touchdown, Quest. The extra point attempt is good.
Nice kick, dog.
Albany is lined up for the kickoff. Simmons back to return.
Clipping number 89. Still first down.
You're kidding. You're kidding. You're kidding, man. No way.
Green Bay will start the drive at the 4-yard line. First and 10.
Make some room.
Push the line. Away.
Yeah, boy.
First and 10. Ball on the 16-yard line. The pass ball's incomplete. Number 81, the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10, ball on the 16-yard line.
He's left. Watch it.
Incomplete pass. Cotton on the coverage. Third and 10, ball on the 16-yard line.
Move it.
The 2-point conversion is good. Green Bay is lined up for the kickoff. Cotton back to return.
Holding, number four.
That's right, that's right.
First and 10, ball on the 8-yard line. Incomplete pass, number 84, the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10, ball on the 8-yard line.
Go, go!
Push the line!
The offense calls a timeout. The pass falls incomplete. Number 84, the intended receiver on the play. Third and 10. Ball on the 8-yard line.
Keep it tight. Lock it up.
Turner with the reception. Gain of 20 on the play. First and 10. Ball on the 21-yard line. First and 10, ball on the 11-yard line. Hartman on the carry, gain of 2 on the play. Turner makes the catch. Gain of 2 on the play. Third and 6. Ball on the 7-yard line. The pass falls incomplete. Number 85, the intended receiver on the play. Fourth and 6. Ball on the 7-yard line. Turnover on downs.
Come
you're
on, over, Sally.
You're talking to me.
You want
I know you're talking
I'll show you what I'm talking about.
Bring it on.
You're
bring
done.
It.
First and 10. Ball on the 7-yard line. The ball carrier, 1 yard loss on the play. Second and 11, ball on the 6-yard line.
Go, go!
You're too strong, you're too weak.
They jumped off sides, ref.
Clement with the carry, no gain on the play. Third and 11, ball on the 6-yard line. The defense calls a timeout. Clement on the run, 3-yard gain on the play. The kick is no good.
Ball.
Touchdown, Lizards!
yeah, bring it on. See, I can dance too. I can dance too. Yeah.
Straight all football players. Stay there.
The line.
The extra point attempt is good.
Green Bay is lined up for the kickoff. Cotton back to return. First and 10. Ball on the 5-yard line. Second and 10. Ball on the 5-yard line.
Away!
Away!
That's the end of the game. The final score is Green Bay 45, Albany 31. Thank you for attending today's ball game. Please drive home safely.
Monster Hit is brought to you by Champ Sports, where sport lives.
Welcome to Offense 101. We're going to equip you with the basic tools you'll need to be successful as an offensive player. After getting into formation, snapping the ball is an easy two-step process. Start the ball with the first press of the snap button. This will start the receiver in motion if it's part of the play. The second press of the snap button will actually snap the ball. All receivers will run their route from where they are at the moment of the snap. So make sure you don't take the hike too soon. If you take too long, the center will snap the ball automatically before the motion receiver crosses the line of scrimmage. There are a couple of options if you choose to call an audible. Initiate the call with the audible button and pick from any of the preset plays. Or initiate the hot route function with the hot route call button here. Designate the appropriate receiver with his icon and call his preset route with the route controls. As always, you can cancel with the audible cancel button here. If you want to see the formation revealing only the receiver's icons, use the coach cam button. To see the play as it's called, use the coach cam play button. The primary receiver's route will be displayed in orange, and the secondary receivers are yellow. Any motion that takes place in the pre-snap will be shown in blue. Your player is designated with the player icon beneath him. After the snap, use the controls to move your player around the field. As the QB, you need to know how to throw to your receivers. Use the control that matches the receiver's icon to throw to that chosen receiver. To fake pump, tap the fake pump button. To throw the ball away, use the button here. And to scramble, press the QB scramble button here.